bishop's a little bothered this morning, but I'm not going to let my botheredness hinder your praise. I'm bothered because, hallelujah, we have seen this year a mother in our church go under and come back the hand of the Lord. I'm bothered because we have seen another mother in our church go into the hospital and she's back the hand of the Lord. We have seen, my God, a young brother in our church, Brother Harry Stevenson, go in the hospital and come back the hand of the Lord. And this is not what I was expecting, and I don't think it was what God is expecting either. Because when the blood of Jesus covers, the anointing of God prevails. And regardless of whatever it was, when we see the testimony of the righteous,
the testimony,
people go in the hospital and come back. One of my grandmothers passed on this week. Hallelujah. My God, but I still got the victory. My grandmother's still all right. So when I came to the house of the Lord, I was expecting some people to have a praise.
Amen.
I don't care who you like, who you don't like, what the temperature in your life is. I need somebody to praise God and hear like they done lost their mind.
We'll be right back.
a lot of immature saints, what they do is when they're in need and they're going through during the week, and they come to the house of God, they come kind of, God, if I need God to do something for me. You come in and you look kind of upset, and you look kind of worried. Whatever you need, God got it. Hallelujah.